I just finished eating my donut. It was a very nice. And I've been disturbed now. In a very important activity of digesting my donut.
I've got three children and my husband included. So you're not gonna take care of this. And what are you doing? Are you gonna have a picnic? Yeah. Yes. Oh my goodness me, there's some dinosaur activities going on at this park, you see? Dinosaurs. Do you have to pay something? So we had to walk because then there's no parking space. So the guy was stopping us that we cannot park here because there's no parking space, but there is. So Happy needs to go back and get the car because we've got a child. We're gonna leave our car far there, and I don't want to be walking again on the bridge. I don't know why that guy is exaggerating. There's even their space there.
Yeah, I want to where that tree is. That tree will shoot us from there.
So we can stop there and wait for you to come. So you park us there.
Stop under that tree, so it's gonna, you're gonna be in shade.
Mm-hmm. Ethan, back. Sit down. Ready, money?
Yes. It smells like bug. Is that a thing barbecue bread? We'll just walk here for 3 minutes.
I can take a picture of you guys. Stand next to your brother. Ethan. Ethan.
Some people have like 5 people in their family.
Yeah, that's a lot.
Or maybe even 6.
Oh, Discovery Channel. You know, this is the, they're going to be doing some Discovery programming. I'm going to be filming them. You see? They do this nature start. What did you say?
I'm hungry, I'm thirsty, and I have to wait for someone.
I know. We're just waiting for Daddy to come. He went to get the car because we parked it very far. And what? The boys are just impatient now. Ethan, wait. Where's Daddy?
Daddy's in the middle of the day.
Where's Daddy? He's taking ages.
I see him! He's there, I think.
Is he? Ethan, don't move. Daddy's back, isn't it, Ethan?
What is he doing? He might crush into someone.
Because Daddy's particular with how he parks. Daddy's finally back. Oh, I see. All right.
Okay, fine.
You guys are ready?
Yes, yes, yes.
It's not going to carry anything.
Do I have time to be dealing with this kind of annoying things for today? Honey, wait. Manny, please. I don't want you to be doing Wait for the cars. There's gonna be too many people actually.
Okay, let's go back home then. I mean, so what, there will be too many people?
The boys are, you know that the boys have got triggers on me. They just piss me off. I'm just saying there's gonna be too many people.
Like this? Is that pisses you off? What else pisses you off?
Everything.
The lake, so we can go this way.
Yeah, honey, you know that they let the people to go in there through this way. I'm surprised
people don't know this place.
I thought the cars are not allowed to go there.
No. Maybe the best part of this place is going to be so cool. Oh, 1 second, ma'am. 1 second.
My husband has been nice to me now.
For all the pissing off that will be happening today, so you don't feel too much pissed about us.
Thank you. I was joking, you silly Billy. But the greenery is nice. Look, you see what I was saying, baby?
Yeah.
Yeah, we'll be going there in a minute. I thought we're gonna eat first. We're going to eat first and go, isn't it, guys? We are here! So, we're going to the lake side to eat first because I'm starving. And the scenery is really nice, you know? If I'm gonna have a lot of money, I would rather have a farm. I'm not really a city girl. Daddy.
You are a city girl slash farm girl.
Farm girl. Alright guys, so when we settle down, I'll speak to you later. Bye. So, Daddy's setting up. We're trying to take a picture. Ethan Shemis, my darling, how much I love you, my darling. You are my baby. You are my baby. There's a tree branch. Ethan, you want to come here? Honey, come here for a moment. Oh, my husband, I'm calling my husband, he's just ignoring me.
Mommy,
oh my God, honey, this cedar is so nice. My husband is setting up. You know, honey, we couldn't even have a picnic here. It's lovely. Ethan, come to your mommy.
Honey, stop doing that!
Annoying your husband. Annoying your husband. Annoying your husband, isn't it?
You don't want to annoy my husband. My husband is annoying with you.
Yeah. I get annoying you.
Ethan is taking a walk. He's out of here. Ethan, where are you going? Ethan, this way. Get up now. Where are you going? Where are you going, honey? Ethan, where are you going, pumpkin? This way. Everyone is going this way. That's the way. Come on, sweetheart. Oh, good boy. We need to head where Daddy is. So found our spot.